Welcome, my fellow travelers. Welcome to Sonia's Travels, where you get the best and the greatest travel tips. And today, I am going to show you how to get money back if your flight is overbooked, delayed, or canceled. So listen up. No more crappy food vouchers, friends. And here's how it works. Number one, flight delays. If you're traveling in Europe and your flight is delayed for more than 3 hours, you can claim up to $800. But if your flight did not originate in Europe, these rights do not apply. Number two, flight overbookings. The US transportation law says that you can claim up to $1,300 if you're involuntarily bumped from a flight. And guess what? You can submit claims that are up to 3 years old. Here's a few ways to do it. In the US, you can access required forms through the Department of Transportation's Aviation Consumer Protection. For European flights, forms can be found at individual airlines, or you can contact the European Commission. All of the links are in the description below. Now, let me introduce you to a nifty little site called refund.me. They will help you determine if you are eligible to submit a claim. It's super simple. You simply log on, input the ticket information, and they shall immediately tell you if and what you're eligible for. And if you want, they will process it all for you and charge you a percentage of what you're owed. They also have an app, which is awesome, because say you just heard that your flight is delayed or you're stuck on the tarmac. All you have to do is pull out your phone, type in your flight information, and it will immediately tell you if you're owed some money. It's worth a try. Here are some mind-blowing statistics to keep in mind. Number one, fewer than 2% of eligible travelers try to claim any cash. In other words, airlines are keeping up to $16 billion of unclaimed cash. As of March 2014, 1 million flights have already been canceled or delayed. Get this. In 2013, 467,000 passengers were bumped from overbooked flights. That's a lot of moolah. There you have it, my friends. That's all I have for you today, but this is a good one, so download that app and use it! Use it! Tell me your stories below in the comments. Like this video and share it and subscribe and come back next Thursday for more travel tips. Mwah. Love you.
Hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.